Rooney comes from believing my phone here. And wallet. Keys in that pocket.
Just put it in the bottom pocket.
I don't like it. I want to put it in the zipper, yeah.
Well, I mean the bottom of the small zipper pocket.
Yeah. That's good.
And we need the case?
Yeah. I'll use it as a web defender. Whack away. You first. Bless whoever did this before we got here. Nope. I had to enter like 50 meters down the road because that was a clear spot to come in. How's it cutting? They have certainly been through here. Yeah, oh, this is far more cut out. Well, we might as well take this down and see what else we can cut out. Maybe improve. Yeah. Ah. I would assume it was the hashing group again. Really? I don't know what other groups do that though. Just for their own personal pleasure. Oh, buddy, I don't really want to fucking take you down. Take that guy. Maybe go this way. No, man. No, what the fuck? Let him live. He could be starving right now. Just destroyed his home. He's gonna have to work even harder just to get his next meal. Meditative, highly repetitive task that you have to then repeat every week. Doesn't go down through the caves. No, this does. Does it link up down below? We can come up that way. Bones Cave. This isn't. Which is this is where, yeah. This is what I was looking for. grateful guy for doing all that. Hey Ben, you mind if I toss you this stuff? I'm gonna climb down here. No, I kept him going down. Oh, fudge. Prickers. It went down to the right. Oh, no. It went straight on, and then there's that little shrine. Oh. Those guys for cutting this out. I just wanted to make it out to the rocks, look out on the sea, and then maybe try to find a new way back up. Either of them are cut. You can go ahead and cut them.
One I had to cut, and the other one has like a muddy bank here. Yeah. At some point, you trail up there and get the cord, and we go. There's also the big concrete pad that we did not go through.
Yeah. I feel like somebody's been through here recently. I just didn't mark anything. But it is clearly still a path. I'm gonna do some chopping. Oh, I cleared out of the path. You're not scraping legs. Hey man, you just saved somebody's eye from getting poked out. Hey, the more you cut back now, the less you gotta do another time. Not saying go ham, just clear down the path.
Cutting through the second half of this was like the worst thing in the fucking world.
You're just clanging against it. There's our little shrine.
What if people come down here and take care of it?
big top pocket. Well, I just wondered what side it was on, that's all. Yeah, you're right, this thing dribbles on you.